hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust, tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy with some.
Also, this area, so right here. Don't want to go through them. I'm in the other person's area again. So here, so I'm at the active section. This is super cute, but it's not my size. This is size small. This one too. They're so expensive though. They're not even branded stuff. <laughs> Oh, that's cute. <gasps> Oh, what kind of fit is this? $10 for this jacket? Mm-mm. No thanks. Yeah, this one too. I think they have different types. What is this? Quicksilver? This is for like, oh, for guys. It's $5 on sale for $5 at Adidas. Ooh, this pink one is cute. What size is this? Oh, $5. I might take it. Take that. See. There's this green one. Ooh. It's like a rash guard, guys. How much? $8. But it's a size. Yeah, it's a size small. Ugh, it's too small for me. I know it already. A black dress. Cute, right? But it's $8. Section. They have like this Kate Spade sandals. This is $15. Okay. I love this. Ooh. Tory Burch shoes. It's used though. Let's see how much. $50. We also have Mia. Mia's a good shoes, guys. And then this name right here. How much is this? $100. Dang. Oh, they have like Coach shoes here too. Like $60. I think it's like a price, but like $60. Another Coach. And then this is a Coach sandal right here. Oh, they have more on the top. I didn't see that. Oh, what else is? Oh my god, is this Vans? Wow, Vans shoes. I think this is a Mario edition. This is $30, guys. Not bad for Vans. We have, ooh, another Vans guy. This is $10, but it's green. Because they have Coach rubber shoes. They have that. A bunch of different style, guys. Ooh, Tory Burch loafers. I think these are called loafers. How much are these? It's $30. Wow. Expensive. And a bunch more shoes there. Nice. Very cute. Oh, that's so expensive. Ooh, Vans rubber shoes. Not that bad. I like the fit more, but they have designer stuff. So they have like 18 carats, sterling silver, the Tory Burch. They have a bunch of high-end glasses. They have Ray-Bans. Ray-Bans right there. Gucci. Tiffany. So they have this bag right here for $1,000. What? They have this one, that bag, so this one, but this yellow one right here, which is my first time seeing that. And then they have Gucci bags also here. And they have this Kate Spade bag right here, it's $100. Oh my gosh. And then no Gucci there. This is the Louis Vuitton, but I think it's fake. That's $250. It's $1,000. I think this is the key holder. This is $120. And then that's the e-wallet right there. Damage inside, so it's only $80. Louis Vuitton bifold wallet, I think. Tory Burch, a Coach wallet. The stuff there. And then more Gucci stuff, Tiffany. And then Michael Kors here. They have Prada, Chanel. I don't know if these are fake. I don't really have any high-end stuff. But down here, they have Tory Burch. They have Coach, like really bright ones. And then here, we have Fendi, Michael Kors, $430, and then, I don't know what that meant. Oh, Kenneth Cole. Zoe Birch, just $200. New, I don't know what to call it, but it's $450. They have a YSL bag for $500. What? More YSL stuff? Shoes. I don't know if they're, oh yeah, they're for designers. These are Gucci shoes for $250, guys. Wow. Crazy. They have this Nike Ultra Boost for $100.
Smile on you, you deserve it, baby, you deserve it all.